Well, today we're going to put a front deck in this John boat. I'm just going to give you some tips on how to cut the template to get it to fit into these different notches and ribs and stuff. So the number one thing you want to learn or use is figure everything off of center lines. Put a center line on the starting point, put a center line on an ending point, and then you want to do the same thing on your template. You want your template to be a little bit smaller than the actual finished product, because I'll show you how to tape on little pieces to fit these intricate shapes and different angles of the front of the boat. This is our template, and like I say, you want to have this smaller than the actual finished product, and that'll show up here in a while after we get it. So I just roughly measured it out from the dimensions in the boat, and hopefully this will be a little bit smaller than the actual finished product. Notice I got all the center lines marked on here so that I can match those up with the center lines in the boat. So I've just roughed out a notch here, you know, and it's easier to position this now and see how nice and tight it fits the outside of the gunnel. We'll tape another piece on up here so we know where it finishes. Okay, now we just tape down all the little pieces to the big piece so we know where this is going to be. Now that we got the outline of the finished product cut, now I'm going to go cut the notches out for the bulkheads. And being that we're going to wrap this in carpeting, I want to be a little generous on the cut. So I'll probably cut 1/4 to 3/8 of an inch bigger on the outside of the line that I marked. Voila, we lucked out and got a good fit the first time here. So now we're going to stabilize this in the hole by putting 4-inch pieces of 2x4 under here that will butt up to the edge of the seat. Instead of running a full length one across, we'll keep the weight down and we'll put one cleat here, one in the middle, and one on the other side. That way this whole thing will be removable. If for some particular instance you don't need it in there, you can take it out. And in order to get this cleat mounted up tight here, I'm going to take a straight edge. I'm going to measure up this edge of the seat into the line that we scribed. And on this, on the starboard side, it's 6 3/4 inches. And we'll just repeat that on the port side, and that'll tell us where the cleat's going to be on the port side. So our finished product worked out like we planned. There's a few finishing things. We're going to router the edges so when we put the carpet on it, it rolls over the edges. The big thing you want to do on something like this is don't let it intimidate you. If it doesn't fit the first time, run with it.